In the days that we're living right now, it seems like there's so many things coming at us and so many things awry. I love this passage. I've quoted it many times, Psalm 121. I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? I mean, right now, here in our just little town, we're dealing with the bridge being out. Traffic's crazy. We've got COVID. We got hit by a hurricane. There's another one in the Gulf. And everybody's just wondering, what's going on? The election, president's in the hospital. We're all just kind of reeling from all this stuff. And I want to stop for a moment and I want to quote this passage and I want to encourage you. When the psalmist says, I lift up my eyes to the hills, where does my help come from? He says, my help comes from the Lord who makes heaven and earth. See, Jerusalem, down low, surrounded by hills, they're at a disadvantage to their enemies. They have the high ground. So David looks up, he sees the hills, and he says, wow, where's my help come from? And then he remembers, my help comes from the Lord, who made everything, the heaven and the earth. So during this crazy, hectic, weird time, let me remind you, look up. That's where our help comes from. It comes from the Lord. He made everything. He's in control of everything. Look up to Him.